What is up, homies? Zeth is here, and I'm going to be playing with Byron today.
Hello.
I'm going to go ahead and get you all a nice cut up there, bud. Yeah.
Thanks, bro.
All
right. I'm going to cut you, but I'm going to cut you anyways.
Oh, well, thank you. That's incredibly kind of you.
All right, Hyrule?
Yeah, let's
high roll it. High.
Let's do high.
High?
Yeah.
I don't like to be high.
Well, that's really unfortunate.
Oh,
so.
Shit. All right, go.
That's an 8. That is higher 12. Than an 8. Who's
go
first? Says the aggro player.
Man, I don't know if I want to go first, but I'm just going to go first anyways. Mm. We'll figure it out. Oh, shit, dog.
No.
Go ahead and get rid of this.
We'll make it work.
3, 4, 5. All right. Ready?
Ready.
Draw for turn. My phone's almost dead, so not me.
Weird. It's like I keep mine on full charge for a reason.
You know, my phone is not working anymore, really. So
why is that?
Whenever I try to charge it, it doesn't charge.
Sounds like you're...
So I'm just kind of... It's gonna die today.
Yep, sounds like your battery's shot.
No, it's a little where you plug in the actual, like, the
port. The port?
Yeah, the port. It's, like, messed up, I think.
Probably got all scratched up.
I'm not sure. I think it got bent, actually.
Oh, bent on the inside?
Yeah.
Brutal.
Man. Let's see. How do I want to do this? Let's go ahead and pitch two.
Sure.
Play Chocobo.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna go ahead and go in for an attack.
Attacking?
Yep.
Return it to your hand.
Sick. All right, I'll pass there.
Form.
Yep.
Pain. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, sir.
All right. Draw.
Somebody joined us.
All right. So I'm going to go ahead and pitch for 4. Play a Fat Chocobo.
Fat Chocobo? Sure.
Yep. So reveal top 5 cards in my deck. And all card name Chocobos among my hand.
Yep. Card name Chocobo, not
card
job
name.
Chocobo.
Yep.
There's
card
one.
Chocobo.
There's two. Got two.
And just bottom in any order?
Yep.
Yep. So doesn't really matter. Go ahead and pitch.
Sure.
Meow.
Sure.
Draw.
Mm-hmm. grab two. Yeah, you grab two cards off Fat Chocobo, right?
Yep.
Okay. You drew one.
Let's go ahead and pitch two.
Sure.
Fat Chocobo.
Mm-hmm. Hit four.
Four.
Goes to bottom, yep. Sir.
There it goes. Four, five, six. Which one? Two. Stella?
Sure.
Pass.
Two. Yuna?
Yep.
Return to Stola?
Sure.
Combat?
Yep.
Pain? Good, sir.
Draw. One in hand?
Yep.
All right, so I'm going to go ahead and dull. Pitch. Play Chocobo. When he enters the field, I may play one card named Chocobo from my
go
hand
ahead.
Onto the field.
Bar for your hand.
Go ahead and play that.
Looks good.
Give it haste.
Sure.
Combat.
Go for it.
Just go ahead and swing here.
Swing in there?
Yep.
$3,000?
Yep.
I'll go to two. Search for a goal wing.
Yep.
Riku. Wait, is it? Job going. Oh, it has to be Ford.
No!
That's all right. We can work.
Cool.
Oh, didn't mean to throw it right, yeah?
Dick.
Yep. Goal wing Ford.
I'll pass
and,
there.
Yes, I'm going to be jumping on the Digitrain pretty soon. I'm choosing Agumon because Agumon's the best Digimon. Tune in.
Yep.
You tune in, bud?
Yep.
Okay. Artemisian.
Mm-hmm.
I am not going to mole. Zidane, let me see your hand.
You got it, bud.
Hit Ishtola.
Sure.
Zidane, 7.
Yep.
Go ahead, sir. Back down to 3.
All right. All right.
Good.
Main phase, I'm going to go in combat.
Go for it. Homie up.
I'm going to go ahead and party attack here.
So
they're both gain 2K.
Yep, so they're 5Ks.
Yep.
Looks party good. Attack. Party attacking?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you have 3 in hand?
I got 3 in hand.
Pawn block.
Sure.
Pick up Balfour.
Yep. Swing here for 6.
Take it.
Yep.
Grab 7. Choose. Alexander.
Mm-hmm. And then I'll pass there.
Combat?
Yeah.
Pain?
Take it.
Good, sir.
Okay. Right, main phase.
Sure.
I'm going to go ahead and go into attack.
Go for it. So when yep. you're in combat.
When I'm under comp.
I'm going to Val for 3K everything.
3K everything?
Yep. I'll activate my backups.
I'm going to go on the stack here.
Sure. Chocobo?
Play Chocobo?
Looks good.
Then I'm going to go ahead and put this back in my hand.
Sure. Draw one.
Draw.
Looks good.
Get at the board.
Yep. Activate backups.
Yep. Go into combat.
Go for it.
So swing here.
Trade.
Yep. Main 2.
Oh, die. Sorry about the bud.
Pitch. Zana. Search.
Sure.
Thank you. 5, and I will go ahead and pass there.
Zidane, let me see your hand. That one. Here we go, sir.
Going to combat.
Go for it.
Let's go ahead and swing Lizana.
Lizana?
Mm-hmm.
Is it a new block?
Sure. Main 2.
Sure.
For 3.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
Effect.
Sure.
Chocobo.
Okay.
And I'll pass there.
Alrighty.
Is Yuna's effect mandatory?
It's a may. I've been missing okay. It.
Just wanted to make sure.
No, it's... I have to remember to remind you. I'm still learning with her. Go ahead, sir.
Okay. Enter combat.
Go for it.
We are going to go ahead and swing here.
He's a 5?
Yep, 5.
Go to 4.
Okay. Let's go ahead and swing check over here.
Go to 5. Go ahead and break that chocobo. You can go ahead and play forward.
Is it anything? I can play
forward?
Yeah,
you can play any forward. Actually, remove from the game because of Yuna.
Sure.
You will not play a forward, sir.
Okay. I'll go ahead and pass there.
Okay. sitting there with five cards in your hand. Just go to you. Go ahead, sir.
Phase one.
Mm-hmm.
Just go ahead and go here. Play white mage. Two, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, I'm gonna enter combat.
Go for it.
I'm gonna swing. Izana.
I'll block.
Cool. Sing Chocobo.
Tired of getting bullied. Fanfare.
Let's go ahead and get rid of these two. Main two?
Sure.
Zama?
Kim? No. Dog, you know, I'm watching this aggressive deck over that still sits with five cards in hand, and it's playing a whole game off of two backups. This sucks. What the heck? Yeah, it's, you know, it's just been sitting there with five cards in his hand, dog, and it sucks.
Want me to make him scoop next to you?
No, it's fine. It's just...
It's because Chocobos is like...
Well, no, it's because it's when Fat Chocobo hits you five cards. I mean, it's fantastic. So, like, I get it.
It was two separate instances. Because I played Fat Chocobo first. I got two off of it. Then I played Mion. I got Fat Chocobo back in hand. Drew from Mion. And then I played two more. And I got three or four more.
Could you remove Izana and the other Chocobo from the game, please?
Just for you.
Thanks, Doc.
Just for you. What do I even have in hand?
Yeah.
Record of Ragnarok.
Okay. Spicy. Meanwhile, I'm over here trying to not die.
Hey.
I'll grab that. I'm gonna make sure.
Grabbing that Chocobo?
Actually, no. I want this one instead. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? There it is.
7K Chocobo? Okay.
There you go.
Sulky?
Sure. What does that thing do?
When it dies, you put the top two of your deck into the break. If they both if they both share the same type, I draw a card.
Same element.
So like if you mill two summons, I draw a card. If you mill two forwards, I draw a card.
Oh,
or
okay.
If it's two backups, I draw a card.
Gotcha.
Go ahead, sir.
I'm gonna read it really quick. Just one more time.
Yep.
All right. Go into combat?
Go for it.
Declare? Attack. Do you have anything to me declaring?
No.
Play Shemazi.
Valfor?
White Mage.
You got it. Hang on, actually, it depends. It actually depends. Okay, so...